better watch myself.
Attack. Come back.
Disable the alarm.
Your local protectores de la patria. If you have any information leading to their whereabouts.
Smells of reinforcements. It's locked. Going to need a key. I guess I'm going to the command room.
Our tobacco is the lifeblood of Viviro. Which means it is the lifeblood of Yara. When the Libertad terroristas attack our tobacco, they are attacking all of us. They are attacking Yara. Attack Yara.
This should get me Juan's uranium.
Fucking tell me I was stealing uranium.
It was supposed to be a surprise. Now bring it back to me.
What if this shit kills me?
It's depleted uranium, Danny. Stop being such a pussy.
Thank you.
Ah, sí. Yo roqué.
¡Ya!
Danny, you got the uranium?
Sí. Still want to know what he's going to do with it.
If I know Juan, you're about to get a fucked up surprise. See you back at camp.
Easy. Come on. That's a good horse. Let's go. Whoa, now.
Voy, compadre.
Oye, Juan.
This is resolver, Danny. Depleted uranium. Soviets left these sexy byproducts of nuclear enrichment behind in the 80s. Yankees use it for tank armor and bullets. Crazy assholes.
Sounds dangerous.
You'll be a fucking superhero, Danny.
Lita and I used to sneak these into the orphanage.
Essential reading while waiting to fuck up convoys in the mud. A guerrilla must be a sponge for inspiration.
Okay, but what the hell is this?
This. Supremo.
Looks like a rocket launcher.
See, she does that too. One more thing. I want you to meet Tostador. The two go together like fire and fury.
I like how you reserver, Juan.
So do I.
Hey, stay strong out there.
Supremos are like a good lover. Or a great sandwich.
Are you just hungry, Juan?
Yes, but I'm talking about layers, Danny. Head to the workbench and I'll show you. Supremos aren't just simple tools of destruction. Let's take a look at that Supremo. The special ingredient that makes this all happen is Supremo Bond. You need it to make your gadgets. Pick a gadget, Danny. This is a safe space. There's no wrong answer here.
Excellent. Now go talk to Clara. Time to give that Supremo a workout. Now go talk to Clara. Time to put that Supremo to use, guerrilla.
Why are you feeding that fucking thing?
So, Juan, why do you trust me with all your creations? You barely know me, Asere.
An instrument crafted by a master must be played by a virtuoso. I have seen the way you play, Danny. You're like Stravinsky on Adderall. You have a gift.
Gracias. But I would rather have a gift for escaping this island.
A history book never stopped a bullet. Even if we get through, Castillo's got 300,000 troops waiting for us on the other side.
It's better than waiting for them to find us and kill them.
Got a job for you. I don't need to tell you that Viviro is the lifeblood of Castillo's regime. He's built work camps to produce it all over Yara. These plantations use outcasts as slaves to grow the tobacco plants they turn into Viviro. These are our people, Danny. Beaten, tortured, sprayed by poison chemicals. There's a camp on this island. We tried to destroy it when we invaded. We failed. Now, we're going to finish the job. Julio is waiting for you at a nearby barn. Hit that slave camp hard. Suerte.
Hola.
No.
Vamos. Be nice, horse.
De bola. They're new around here.
Supremo. Now, if things get too heavy with the soldados, just pull the trigger. But one tiny, tiny thing you should know.
Uh-huh.
The Supremos are in an experimental phase. They need time to breathe after you use them. You know, so they don't overload and kill you.
Could have told me before I strap one to my back.
Just let that Supremo feed off the blood of your enemies.
What?
You'll get it, Dan. You'll get it.
Whoa. Vamos, vamos!
El movimiento de libertad. Oh, Bella Chao, Bella Chao, Bella Chao.
finally. Listen, I'm not going to bullshit you. I wanted to do this alone, but Clara gave me an order.
I can handle myself.
Don't give a shit. So could Lita. She should be here right now, but instead, I get you.
And I'm supposed to be in Miami. But instead, my two best friends are dead, and I'm stuck here with you. So, truce?
Enough talk. Step one, we hit the tobacco. Step two, we destroy their poison supply. Step three, we get the fuck out of there, and Castillo gets a nice pretty message from Libertad.
Got it.
Take this gear. It'll protect you from fire, and more importantly, Castillo's fucking poison. Using the right protective gear in the right situation will keep you alive.
Yeah, the right tool for the right job. Been hearing that a lot lately.
Listen, Julio. Lita was like a sister to me.
She shouldn't have been on that fucking boat. She died because of you, Rojas.
No. Anton Castillo killed Lita. If I could change anything, it would be me dying on that beach. Lita was a better person than I could ever be. And if she loved you, well, that just says a lot about who you are.
Enough. Look, if you and I are going to do this, you need to know about the poison.
You mean that shit they spray on the leaves?
Its real name is PG-240, but we call it the poison because it fucks up your system. Try not to breathe it or get it on your skin. It can make you go fucking crazy, sick, like deep down sick. And if that doesn't get you, the cancer that grows inside you will.
Coño.
So you're military? Marksman? Close assault? What's your thing?
I'm good with guns. We get along.
We'll start thinking. That gear I gave you is good for fire and poison, but guerrillas need gear that fits their style, no matter the situation, or they get themselves killed. This is a good place to scout it.
Right behind you.
Let's see what we're up against.
Up here, dale.
See the Viviro tobacco and the yellow poison tanks?
Si.
Punch holes in the tanks to let the poison out into the air. Fun fact, poison and fire make a hell of a mix. Big boom. Same idea with the fumigators. They're hard to kill, but they can't take the heat. You've got a flamethrower. You've got that Supremo. Time to fuck up all this Viviro bullshit. You know, Lita and I had a ritual. Psych us up before battle. A song.
Hit me.
El movimiento de libertad. Oh, bella ciao, bella ciao. Bella ciao, ciao, ciao.
For Lita.
For Lita. Let's make some chaos, Danny.
Fumigator. Great.
Residents of Santuario Island, there is a viper in your midst. The terrorist Clara Garcia, the self-proclaimed leader of Libertad, is trapped on your island by our navy. If you see...
will burn this fucking place to the ground. Hear music.
Cadenas a beber.
Burning sheet with a flamethrower? Felt familiar.
Go.
Easy now. Easy. I bet they see the smoke. Castillo, get the message now.
Easy now. Don't fuck.
Oye. Shit. You really can hold your own.
I don't want to say I told you so, but...
Look, we should move. That was a hell of a light show, and they're going to see the smoke.
We work well together.
Si. Listen, if you are good with Lita, you're good with me. Gracias, Danny.
Meet you back at camp.
Easy.
Oye, Clara, I hope you can see the smoke from where you are.
You struck a blow against Castillo today. I hope Julio wasn't too rough on you.
He's hurting, but okay. I think Lita would be smiling right now.
Danny, there's someone I want you to meet. His name is Benito. He's a local fisherman, which means boats for Libertad. He lives on the east side of Casas Cove.
Always got time to make new friends.
You're building bridges for me, Danny. It's your gift. We need Benito.
Don't worry, I'm a friend. Be nice, horse.
Whoa!
Danny, my scouts tell me you're close to the fuel depot. It's an FND base now.
And you want me to take it?
See, the army has bases all over here. You want freedom? We need to break their grip on the island.
I'll do what I can, Clara.
Si, in position. Over.
Don't kill me!
Hey, come! Get me out of here!
Te debo mi vida.
No hay problema. Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Go!
Clara, I'm at the depot.
Needs that fuel. So taking that depot isn't just about dealing with the army. It also means securing that gasoline. You've got to do this smart, Danny. Find some high ground and use your phone to scout out cameras and alarms.
Yeah, I got you.
Thank you.
I see you, sniper. What does this unlock? This valve will help drain the oil and prevent an explosion. Mm-hmm.
and those who pass through the justice of this system will look back on their work with pride. They owe us their duty, and we owe them our gratitude.
I bet this place has a stash room.
You. Yeah, you.
Juan, the checkpoint is clear.
Didn't that feel good? You earned some guerrilla karma today. Keep it up, Danny.
Clara Garcia talked you into this. She even had us fishers hooked on her Libertad nonsense. Convinced us to help her little invasion of Santuario. Lost five of my best. Suerte, compay.
Danny, the only thing better than a guerrilla is a guerrilla with a nice ride.
You want me to steal one? Been doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. You need a car? Just call for one. I'll have a friend bring it right to you.
Gracias. But you don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Danny.
Gonna grab a ride.
Here's your wheels. Got it as fast as I could.
Juan, this is a nice car.
That's not a car, Danny.
Yeah.
persisto en algo que confesar. Ya entendí muy bien qué fue lo que pasó. Aunque duela tanto, tengo que aceptar que tú no eres la
madre. Danny, I hear you're heading into the province of Vencejo.
Yeah, taking care of a comandante problem for Benito.
Watch yourself. The military in Vencejo is much stronger, better equipped, and better trained. Find some high ground, do some scouting before you pull the trigger. Remember, rule number 9, right tool for the right job.
Rule number 10, shut the fuck up.
You're an adult and can make your own decisions. Spread your wings and fly, little bird.